charred as a Baptist church down in Tennessee. And I'm scarred like quadruple surgery. Everything that I had, everything I had, I always went and lost it. And if I didn't lose it, somebody went and tossed it. I lost my little purse that my mom's mom gave me. And I lost my favorite hat by the river, dipping skinny. Lost my mama's picture when my wallet got stolen. Then I lost her trust when I quit school, started smoking. Lost all my rings, and then I lost my virginity. I lost my respect when he was slamming it into me. Some hearing in my left ear I lost in the clubs. And what was left of my innocence I lost to some scrubs. Just yesterday I lost my job and my patience. Always try to keep it, but it slips away in stages. And before I even know it, I'm just ghost. My patience is ghost, is gone, and I'm yelling at some woman. I've been waiting too long, I've been waiting too long for what's coming to me, for my props and my paper and for people to see. And if I gotta tell you what it is, you're supposed to see that it ain't even worth it. You ain't right for me. You got problems.
That's the whole thing. Now it's a big problem. I like, people say to me like, oh, aren't you worried about this? What about, what if this happens? What if that happens? And I say, oh, just, you know, be quiet. Then I get a lot of problems from people because I don't want to get sucked up into the problem mentality. Safety kills. To be safe is to not worry about being safe.
You got problems.
If you got problems, why don't you try and be relaxed in your uneasiness? Yeah! Why don't you try and be pink in the absence of color? Think you got problems? You sit around staring at your hair all day. Jesus Christ!